Now let's look at something in the middle, more towards the side of perfect competition. Monopolistic competition is best understood as a situation where, you know, there are lots of firms competing, but each firm nonetheless have some degree of market power, very small degree. Hence the term monopolistic competition. Now, it is actually not monopoly competing, but it's more of like a perfectly competitive firm that has gained a bit of market power. So each firm has some choice over what price to charge for its products. So let's look at the structure of the market. There are many firms. As a result, each firm has an insignificantly small share of the market, and therefore its actions are unlikely to affect its rivals to a great extent. It also means that each firm makes the decisions, and it does not have to worry about how its rivals react. It assumes that the rivals can choose what to do without being influenced by anyone else. So this is known as the assumption of independence. And this is a great difference between oligopolies and monopolistic competition. In oligopolies, the action of rivals do affect them. There is also freedom of entry of new firms into the industry for monopolistic competition. Now, if any firm wants to set up business in this market, it's very free to do so. Hence, in these two structures, it is very similar to perfectly competitive market. However, unlike perfect competition, each firm produces a product or a service that is in some small way different from its rivals. As a result, it can raise the price without losing all its customers, unlike in the case of a PC firm. So the monopolistic competitive firms' demand curve is usually elastic, but still downward sloping. It is elastic because, well, there is only a small differentiation, not large. So there is still a certain amount of substitute. This is known as product differentiation, very minute product differentiation, where the firm innovates a little, provides goods that are a little different. So places like restaurants, hairdressers, you know, and other builders, they are all examples of monopolistic competition. They sell largely the same product, but no, there are small differences every now and then.